Last weekend, I visited a computer shop where I saw an open case PC, which was looking pretty cool. So I thought, why not to make a PC using Raspberry Pi that looks like PC in that shop. So hey guys, this is Vishal here, and today in this video of mine, I am going to make a smallest desktop PC using Raspberry Pi, and I'm also going to do the giveaway of it. We'll talk about the giveaway later, so make sure you watch this video till end. But before starting build, I would like to introduce you to NextPCB. NextPCB is one of the most experienced PCB manufacturer in China. They are offering $100 coupon for new customers and $0 PCB prototype. They are also offering 2-layer PCB, 4-layer PCB and PCB assembly service as well. To order PCB, select PCB type, upload your giveaway file, select PCB setting and order 10 good quality PCB with any color mask in just $4.5. NextPCB website link is in the description. Okay guys, let's start from the CPU. I already designed the sketch on a sticker paper so that I can easily paste it on aluminium. Yes guys, I am using 1mm thick aluminium for this build. Now let's paste the sticker on aluminium and do the cutting and drilling job on aluminium according to the sketch.
Thought it I would have when I flipped it in a double. Thought it I would have when I flipped it in a double. Dash away from Popo. Yeah. Sex around my grass, they want my dodo. But I keep a 40, they don't know, no. Got the Henny, you get Coco. Smoke on Reggie, that's a no-no. Driving slow-mo in the photo. Bitches ready for them photos.
After breaking lot of blades, cutting and drilling job has been done. Now bend the aluminium according to the sketch.
Don't say you get money, boy, you been broke. Did you dash up in my circle, you can roll. Only cash up in my vision and the soul. Now I'm smashing on the model cause I bought. Hey, this
cream. For better looks, let's paint the case.
Hot like steam, I just got the dreams. I know what you mean. It's all funny to the feet. I get 50 to my cheek.
Before assembling these parts together, let me fix some important components in it. For ventilation, here I'm using some 5-volt cooling fans. And for lightning, I am using 3-volt LED. If we talk about our main board, which is Raspberry Pi 4, it comes with quad-core processor and 2GB of RAM. You can find operating system installation video link in the description. I have already installed it, so I just need to insert the SD card in the Raspberry Pi. Now here I am using Raspberry Pi 4 case to fix cooling fan over the Raspberry Pi. We'll be right back. it's the time to connect all these things together. Side panel, I am using transparent acrylic sheet. Guys, CPU work has been finished. Let's go towards monitor. So this is the sketch of monitor case. Now let's paste it on aluminium and cut it. Drill it and bend it according to the sketch. Now our monitor is completely ready. Let's connect CPU with monitor through HDMI and power it up by 15 watt power supply. You can find every product link in the description of this video. Finally, our PC is ready to run, so it's the time to test. PC is working very good, so let's talk about the giveaway. It will occur when the video hits 20k likes. Kindly note guys, giveaway is only for CPU. To participate in the giveaway, like and share the video, subscribe the channel and leave a single comment. Guys, also don't forget to follow me on Instagram because giveaway result will be announced on Instagram. Thanks for watching, see you next time.
I dash away from Popo. Yeah. Sex around my grass, they want my dough.